Raleigh is going to continue to enforce the city's indoor mask mandate. Mayor Marianne Baldwin says that they're keeping that ordinance in effect because of concerns about the Omicron variant and, of course, the surge in cases since we've seen the Thanksgiving holiday weekend come to an end. So initially, city leaders did consider relaxing those restrictions for a couple of places like gyms and small businesses, but in the end, they opted not to do that.